Now I will show you how to link database front-end to the password protected back-end. Now we will split this one first. Database tools, then we will split our database. I will put the same location in desktop. So we will delete this one and we will connect later. So now we have back end and front end. As you can see here, if we double click, there's no password. Now we need to encrypt this one. So we cannot encrypt directly here, because if we will try, it will ask we need to open exclusive. So how? First we will open a new, then go to open other files, then we will browse. Here, this is our backend. Then open exclusive. Now we can encrypt. So I will put admin and admin. Then close. Every time we open this one, it will keep asking to input our password lock. Now we will use module to manage this issue. By the way, this module is posted by www.gstreettech.com. So kindly read these conditions, the conditions. So do not delete if you will use this one. Include these notes here. Otherwise, it will make you copyright. Okay, I will attach this one so that you can use also. Now we will proceed and we will use that later. First, we will go to our front end. Now, not yet connected with our back end. First, we need to insert module and we will copy this one. Just select this one, Ctrl A, copy, and go to our front end, then paste. So now we have a complete module here. We'll save, then re-link. I think I have already this one, so no need, we need to delete that. Okay. Now we have already module to link our front end to back end. Now we will proceed to link that back end to our front end. Just select this one, link to data, then browse, then our back end here. This one. Now this will ask a password for one time. we will type admin, then select all and hit OK. So now already link to our backend. We will close again. If we will open this one, it keep asking password. However, if we will use our front end, now we can access our back end without asking any password lock. So this is it. This is how to link front end to our password protected backend. Thank you and God bless.